Hey guys, what up? Welcome back to my channel. My name is Victor. I'm sorry I haven't been posting in a while. Kind of got up with things. Some good news and some bad news. Good news is the Mavic finally came back from Texas. There was like a distribution center or whatever, but I've been waiting for this day forever. And we're getting the Ronin S this Wednesday or Thursday, sometime this week. I need to get 5 entire likes to do a whole entire unboxing video. Anyways, bad news is, I went bald. I kind of got in trouble. So he got a razor and shaved my head bald with like butter and stuff. But anyways, here's the reveal. Count me down.
3, 2, 1.
Oh my gosh. Yeah, that's bad. Plus, if y'all want to see pictures of my bald head, here they are.
Don't invite me to the parties, but I still arrive. Kick down the door and then I go inside. Give off that I do not belong here vibe. Then take the keys right off the counter and let's go for a ride. Why do y'all look mortified? I keep to myself, they think I'm sorta shy. Organized, let you down's the only song you've heard of. Well, then you're behind. Story time, wish that I could think like Big Sean.
Okay, anyways, in today's vlog, we're gonna be going to my sister's softball game. I'm not sure if she ever played softball before, or, I don't know. Solo, wish you the best, wish you good luck, be you out there, and purchase fire from SEC, from my boy David. If y'all want some, hit him up. I mean, look at this. Just look at this SEC youth. It's so
movie,
nice.
But there ain't no telling what you gonna see in my cinema. I wanna be great, but I get in the way of myself and I think about everything that I can never be. Why do I do it though? Hey, yeah. Why you always looking aggravated? Not a choice, you know I had to make it. When they talk about the greatest, they gon' probably never put us in a conversation. Like something that I gotta take it. Write something that I might erase it. I love it, then I really hate it. What's the problem, Nathan? I don't know. I know I like to preach to always be yourself, but my emotions make me feel like I am someone else. Me and pride have made a pact that we don't need no help, which feels like I'm at war inside myself, but I forgot the shells. I hold my issues up for all to see like show and tell. A lot of people know me, but not a lot know me well. Hold my issues up for all to see like show and tell. A lot of people know me, but they don't know me well.
Yeah, make sure.
Yeet!
One and two.
No.
Yeet!
What's your definition of success? I don't trust the thoughts that come inside my head. I don't trust this thing that beats inside my chest. Who I am and who I wanna be cannot connect. Why? Don't think I deserve it, you get no respect. I just made it cut.
Okay, Solo. So, how was your first win?
Amazing.
So, how far did you throw the ball?
-450.
Wait, say that again.
Yeah.
Far enough.
Far enough. How was your birthday today?
Pretty good.
I think you only won because it was your birthday.
Honestly, we prayed.
Okay, anyways, good interview.
Anyways, guys, let's go.
Anyways, interview
literally
starting.
Though, I was like, my arm was done.
Whoa.
Hi.
And stay tuned for another video. Peace.